would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here.
Y'all, my mom keeps honking at the Trump rallies in support of them. Can y'all let her know that she's gonna get canceled?
Oh God, I'm about to kill myself.
Mommy, are you a Trump supporter?
No, I don't.
Then why are you honking at them?
Fake ass. Fake ass.
Mommy, they want us deported. Trump is racist. He thinks you're a rapist. He thinks you do drugs. Anyways, cancel my mom 2020.
Myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here.
Y'all stay recognizing me from TikTok, right?
But y'all, I'm eating. I know y'all got me grubbing right now, like, can y'all chill?
It's cool, yes, if y'all want to come say hi. I see y'all recording me. Shout out to the dude that came and said hi to me. He said I was stepping, period. But just don't record me eating because I look ugly.
Mommy, am I your favorite child?
No.
No.
Lies. Am I your favorite sister?
Use a bit.
Mommy, how are babies made? Okay. Mommy, do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Is it true that you dropped Jennifer on her head? Is that why you're stupid?
Bro, I hate it when little ass kids talk about some... Vanessa, I'm bored. How are you bored? You have a phone, you have an iPad, you got a TV, you got an outside, you got dolls, you got bitches to bother, not bitches, parents to bother. And I know that in my family, Vanessa, I'm bored, translates to let's make TikToks. And girl, the way that I can't be posting your ass, my content is not for children. No. Or I'm like, ooh. Or I'm like, yeah, like, sure, let's make a TikTok, you know, I'll keep it in my house or whatever. And they're like, let's do a dance. Girl, does it look like I dance? Hey, shit, low-key, I be smooth with it, but does it look like my content is dancing? Actually, joke's on you. It is.
Reminder that your boyfriend built like a bitch. You should shut your ass up! You should be my girlfriend instead.
What's your real name?
Slater.
Darling, I don't wish you well. When you ain't with me, I want you crying. I know it's wrong, but I just gotta be honest.
I don't got money like that, but yeah, I wanna sing. Dun 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 Soon. Nope. Chanel. I don't know about that. Ooh, James.
Pulling up with an emo chick that's broken. Just that college dropout music every day later.
Is that how you look, Gooch? No! That's- Y'all thought your moms were Heather? Uh-uh. Your mommies and tias weren't stunting like mine. Look at this.
We got my tia in the orange, serving very much orange, with them cool-ass, round-ass glasses, giving me afro. Then we got my tia Cheeky stunting in that white blouse. Mom jeans, big-ass belt buckle. We got my tia Cora over there with the flowers on the blouse, serving very much collar, part to the side. Y'all see them earrings? We got my mom in the middle serving very much, I don't know, Barney, purple and green, half up, half down, bagang, curly bangs, earrings, side smile, talk on something. Serving very much 90s, Miami, Venezuela represent, giving me very much cool album cover, jean on jean, giving me baddest bitches in town, socks with the shoes, hella eyebrows. Side purse. Wow.
Y'all stay telling me that I can't sit still, but yes, I can. Look. Okay. One more time. Okay. I stay opening my mouth. Like, Vanessa, stop being a dumbass. I got it for serious this time. What the? Shit, I look good in the sun. Like, ooh. I'm gonna tell y'all my biggest secret. Actually, it's not even a secret. I'm hella proud of it. I got like pretty much every Cheetah Girl CD in my car, and it's all I listen to when I'm alone. Yo, baby! We all know Chanel and Galleria carried this damn band on their whole ass back. Dorinda did her thing too, but Agua? Mm-mm.
I'm not ugly. I'm just not in my moment right now.
Stalling only goes so far when you've got a head start.
Hi.
We can stay at home and watch the sunset, but I get up from asking, are you bored yet?
I flex on you haters. Hi, haters.
Yeah.
This is my world, so it's all in my favor.
Guys, my mom wants to show you how she runs. What the fuck is wrong with this lady? Yeah, go, run away, yeah.
Escapate conmigo esta noche, bebé. Te quiero comer, te va a encantar. Tú sabes que conmigo siempre la pasas bien.
Mommy, let's take shots.
Salud.
How do you feel?
Salud.
What the fuck, Mom? It was good? Mommy, chill. Mami, what the fuck? Mami, get your ass up. Es que si estamos borrachas las dos. Girl, get your ass up right now. This is for Vanessa, so, you know, later, Vanessa. Did you, brush your teeth? Go brush your teeth. Did you eat dinner? Did you drink water? Did you say goodnight to your little boo thing? Period. Okay. Shut your ass up. Did you do your laundry? Did you finish your laundry? Get your ass up and do that. I know you're not gonna. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you say goodnight to your mom? Did you make 4 more TikToks? It'd be like that. I told you not to, but okay. Okay, bye. Good night. This is for Vanessa, so
I forgot to do it last night.
Later, Vanessa. Did you brush your teeth?
Last night, yes.
Go brush your teeth.
Okay.
Did you eat dinner?
Yeah.
Did you drink water?
Not enough. Nope. Not even a little bit.
Did you say goodnight to your little boo thing?
Of course. Bitch ass. Why would I forget? Dumbass looking asshole.
Shut your ass up. Did you do your laundry?
Did you finish
your laundry?
No.
Get your ass up and do that.
Okay, damn, chill.
Yeah. Did you say goodnight to your mom?
Yeah, she left. I'd be sad now. That's sad.
Did you make 4 more TikToks?
Yeah. I know.
I told you not to.
Shut up. Shut your ass up.
Okay, bye. Good night.
Bye.
Be sending me this, but that's the hand on the doorknob, so that got coochie and doorknob. It's COVID. That's nasty. Y'all, I am such an adult. I just opened my first bank account. Well, it's not my first, but I opened my first bank account by myself. I didn't even need my mom. Okay, I asked her to come anyways because I got scared, but she didn't even talk. I did all the talking. Anyways, y'all, I'm a real adult now.